We have a vision for tomorrow. We have Singapore.
Well, I've been doing this for the past 10 years since 2009. And at first, I just only use the rubberized stickers and put on the windscreen, you know, and to show that we are, you know, we are patriotic during the National Day. But I find that it's not good enough, because from our heart we need to speak up some words to tell people about our feeling. I find that a lot of us have celebrated our festival in a different way. But one thing I find that there's a lack of people thinking about the National Day. So we can always decorate the house, you know, with flags. You can always decorate your office with flags also. And I find that decorating the car, there's nobody doing it.
Hand on me, Singapore. Hand on me.
So this is to show Singaporeans that we just show one part of our love through decorating your car. It may not be fanciful like me, you can do it in a different way. And I hope that in the future, more and more people will decorate the car like me.
We can achieve. Oh, on me, Singapore.
This is the year 2019. Majulah Singapura. Happy birthday, Singapore.